back. What the fuck you think? Huh? If you need a pleb, bro, I got the link. Yeah. If you need some drill, bro, I got the stink. I'ma ride this way, cause my boat don't sink. Nope. You should ride the way, cause my shit gets deep. But make sure your ass stays back 6 feet. I don't even want y'all to breathe near me. Nah. I won't even tell you to ask my D.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Biscuit. Back with another one. All right, y'all. I just seen Dax drop this like 8 minutes ago. I was on the tube waiting for something. It's the first thing I seen, so let's fucking go. Dax just dropped an album, I think. I think he dropped a whole album. I seen he was posting about how he was sitting on a bunch of videos and like he felt like he shouldn't drop them, or he should, or we deserve for us to have him drop them, or whatever he was saying. But yo, I'm a fan of Dax, man. He's a good spitter. He's a good storyteller. His videos are always fire. So I'm excited, man. Let's fucking get into this. See what my man's talking about. Dax Suffocating. Let's go.
Number one album in the world. I told you to trust me, and now we got it. Dax, you're probably out celebrating right now. Give me a call when you can. We have to get that contract signed.
He got the number one album?
You don't have to read it. I've gone over everything. And remember, for tonight at the talk show, keep it light, keep it positive. Nobody wants to hear anything negative and just sad shit.
Oh shit, my man's got knives in his back. Look, damn. But yo, Dax is always so emotional. Like, he pours his emotions into everything he writes and all his songs. Even if it's just him rapping his ass off, he pours his emotions into it. And that's why people fuck with Dax, because, I mean, besides all the bullshit he's been through and all the beefs and all the shit that he's gone through on YouTube and as an artist and accusations and whatever's true and not true, Tory Lanez and all that shit, he always pours his emotions into it, and it's always good. So, like, besides all the bullshit, he's a fire artist, no matter, like, all the way around, you know what I mean? He's well-rounded. Let's go.
Your life is about to be changed, brother.
Damn, he got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them bitches.
I'll talk to you soon. Sign that contract.
Visuals, man. Looks sick, though. Breath.
And let all the pressure and anxiety build up. And just let the time pass by. At first I couldn't breathe, now I'm suffocating. Maybe the pressure from the fame isn't worth what I'm chasing.
I don't know.
I used to say God's playing, now the devil's on my team acting foul and it's all flagrant. Trying to push me off the path that I'm steady paving. Sin is the currency and now... Chasing,
I don't know.
I used to say God's playing, now the devil's on my team acting foul and it's all flagrant. Trying to push me off the path that I'm steady paving. Sin is the currency and every day I'm making payments. I don't want to live in it, but I heard a saying good knows evil because the houses are both adjacent. I don't know if I should go for these
good knows evil. The houses are adjacent, like good and evil can't exist without each other. This is what he's saying.
Saying good knows evil because the houses are both adjacent. I don't know if I should go for these goals. I've seen people gain the world but lose their souls. My anxiety is building as the weight of it grows. I seclude myself in privacy inside my home and I barely answer calls, and when I see my phone,
it's facts. Like, people think they want all this fame and shit, and then it happens and like they're really good and they blow up, and then life changes forever, for better or for worse. Let's go.
Myself in privacy inside my home, and I barely answer calls, and when I see my phone, I'm reminded that the real feeling of being alone is having millions who love you but can leave you or say that they hate you at the moment they don't fuck with a song. I used to laugh it off, now I hold my breath and suffocate, then I sit and wait just to see if I can kill the hate, and as I'm fleeting I see God at the heaven's gates and come back down to fight another day. Then I grab that same phone and smile and wave and pour my empty heart into a song that they won't praise. They say patience is the key, but they didn't tell me.
Pour my empty heart into a song they won't praise.
Down to fight another day. Then I grab that same phone and smile and wave and pour my empty heart into a song that they won't praise. They say patience is the key, but they didn't tell me. While I wait, I'd be locked inside a steel cage. Something's wrong. I feel claustrophobic. I'm stuck living
this video, though. This video's got some fire effects in it.
In the past, not the moment, or the future, where my life is only more broken, because those wounds from the past are still open. I take sips of love, and every single time it's poison. I see women who can't see. That's my employment.
He said, I take sips of love, and every single time it's poison. Ooh, I feel that. Ooh.
Life is only more broken, cause those wounds from the past are still open. I take sips of love, and every single time it's poison. I see women who can't see past my employment, or see me as enjoyment, so I can't
got the devil
enjoy it, cause the ride's temporary and they leave once they crash and destroy it. I don't think this life is healthy.
The ride's temporary and they leave once they fuck it up. Oh, why didn't man, Dax is speaking so many facts. Let's go.
Women who can't see past my employment, or see me as enjoyment, so I can't enjoy it, cause the ride's temporary and they leave once they crash and destroy it. I don't think this life is healthy. Why didn't anybody tell me? Everybody'd want help, but nobody wanna help me. I'm an ATM, a therapist, and
everybody wants help. No one wants to help. Oh. Facts.
Tell me everybody'd want help, but nobody wanna help me. I'm an ATM, a therapist, and everybody's friendly. And they hide their real intentions, but my mind won't let me. If I make a sad song, don't ask me if I'm happy. Fuck a hook, my pain isn't catchy. If you relate, or worse, feel badly.
He said, fuck a hook, my pain isn't catchy. Ooh.
Fuck a hook, my pain isn't catchy. If you relate, or worse, feel badly. Fucking pity me at least and check in if you at me. That's the only way I know who it touches. That's why I stay awake and answer DMs by the hundreds, so I don't lose myself and fill my stomach with the feeling that I'm here just to suffocate for nothing. If you know real pain, then you see it when you look me in my eyes. I try to hide it, but they do not lie. I wanna sleep, but if I try, the demons who creep in my dreams will collide. So I stay up and I stare at the ceiling and ask myself if I should even share these feelings.
Man, you can feel the real pain in his voice. Like, this is real shit. He's speaking straight from his heart, and I feel it. You know what I'm saying? That's why Dax is a fire artist. Like fuck all the bullshit. Like, just rapping in 10 minutes and all this shit. Like, fuck all that. This is coming straight from his soul. This is the lane he needs to be in. Like, this is where we feel it the most. You know what I'm saying? This is good right here. This is real good.
I want to sleep, but if I try, the demons will creep in my dreams will collide. So I stay up and I stare at the ceiling and ask myself if I should even share these feelings. Then I hear a voice in the distance from a ghost-like image say my pain could be somebody's healing. So I close my eyes.
My pain could be somebody's healing. Oh, man. Man, this is fire.
From a ghost-like image, say my pain could be somebody's healing. So I close my eyes and drift to the place that inspires these lyrics. And as I see flames and I scream, I pray it's a place you'll never have to visit.
Let's fucking go. Yo, that was fucking fire. Shout out Dax for that one, man. He literally poured his soul into that shit. I could really feel it, like... The tears were so real to me watching that. And the visuals were fucking dope, insane in that video. Dex, that was a level up with the videos, bro, with the visuals. That shit was insane. Man, I really felt the emotion in that. And he was speaking nothing but facts, his facts, like straight from the heart. You know what I'm saying? How he really is, like what he's really going through. It's hard to do that. It's hard to pour how you actually feel for everybody to see like that into a song, which isn't just talking, you know what I'm saying? You're actually like rhyming and scheming and barring and all while telling exactly how you feel. That shit is so fire, man. Shout out Dax, yo. I'm glad I reacted to this. Appreciate it. Keep up the good work. I appreciate you guys for rocking with me, taking time to listen to me bumble and stumble across my words. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. We'll catch you guys in the next one.